my own advice and solution I'm recommending for Rails Itachi and Akwa Christie in respect to Toby's saga. You know why I'm saying this thing? Only if they will listen to me. Akwa Christie leaving Toby like that is heartbroken. I want to give some recommendation for them. Only if they will take my advice. There is many ways to go about it, even if you are no more interested. Two things is involved. You understand? Two things that is involved is this. Akwa Christie can go and make a fake visa and claim that his visa is out. Her visa is out. That she wants to travel to America or Canada, anywhere. Carry the visa, fake visa of that country come. Then, from there, first of all, she will ask Toby, can you wait for me? I will spend like 5 years before I will come back. Can you engage in a long-distance relationship with me? He will say no. She will do like this, when he do finish. Then, from there, whatever that come out from his mind, from his mouth, will determine the next thing that you are going to say. If he say that he can accept, he can wait for you till whenever that you're going to come back, for the fact that he claimed that he loves you, then you can tell him that you cannot be in a long-distance relationship. That you are traveling to that country with a visa, and your plans is that when you go get there, you are going to marry a citizen of that country so that you can get your document before you will be able to come back. Without that, it will be very difficult for you to come back. Because as you are traveling with visa, once you go there, before the expiring of your visa, you are going to move from that particular location and move to another place. And in that aspect, you are like a wanted person. You will be hiding until you get your own document. That you don't think that it will work out, that you can't be in a long-distance relationship. That you never expected that this visa is going to come out because I've been trying it since 2022 and it has not been coming out. Now that it has finally come out now, you don't have any other option than to travel. You understand? From there, whatever that he's doing that very moment, you will be the one to be consoling him. You understand? Through that, you will balance the equation. There is chances that after that day, he will even disappear, that he will not even see you again. At least for a good 1 week, Toby will never see you. Toby will never see you. If he's following you in your page, you block him if you want to be posting. You block him so that he'll never get access to you. That is my first recommendation. First recommendation for Rails Itachi is this. Even if Akwa Christie said that she's done, that she's not going to continue with this drama again, my advice for you people is this. Help me share the video to get to them. If you share the video, it's going to get to them. Is to find a woman that will accept. At least, he's not like a man. He cannot reason like a man. But in the other way around, I want you to understand that Toby is a strong man. Toby is a strong man. He's a man with authority. So if you are finding a woman for this kind of person, you need to find a woman that will be able to endure. He's a strong person. And you know that there is a kind of somebody that is being rebranded. You understand? As in, they are still trying to transform it. People never transform him fully to a real man. And he has not been doing all the relationship of 13. So he even need a marriage coach that will coach him, that will talk sense into him, that will make him to understand what man and woman is all about. To understand what relationship is all about. You understand? Because if care is not taken, he will go back to his normal life. He will get angry and go back to his normal life, which will all your effort will be in vain. And we say, God forbid, it will never happen like that. I wish the best thing is to these two options. Either Christie follow you this way in replacement with another, use this visa saga in replacement with another girlfriend, or you find another girlfriend for Toby. If it's for blind date or whatever, definitely Toby will see a woman that will love him for whom he is. From that place, we'll talk about if you have nothing doing, then talk about how to open a business for him. Because there's no way you can carry a woman in the hard economy of Nigeria, carry a woman, go give somebody that is jobless. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. So for Toby, for talk about woman or marriage, you understand? You need to get something doing. So this work for you, Rails Itachi, it never finished. There's still a lot of work we are going to do for him. You understand? Unless he's the family member, which we know that they are not financially buoyant like that. Unless if they agree to take over, to do the other things as the blood. You understand? So this is my own advice. I don't know what you suggest for them. But if what I'm saying is making sense, you can comment in the comment section. If it's not making sense, you can still share your own advice in the comment section. Provided that this guy is not hurt beyond human imagination. My name is Authority Voice, aka Professor Vitatru. Share the video and drop your humble opinion in the comment section. One love.